my channel. Today, I'm coming to you with another skincare product review. And this time, this is a big deal because we will review the Paula's Choice Salicylic Acid 2% Liquid Exfoliant, which actually it is a skin perfecting 2% BHA liquid exfoliant. That's the correct name. And I've been testing this product for around 4 weeks, and I also went for a holiday, so I was testing it there as well, so I can give you an honest opinion about this little bottle. So without further ado, let's move on to the video. But before, if you're new on this channel, please don't forget to leave the likes, because then more people can see this video, and also to subscribe to my channel, click the notification bell, and so more people can see it and my channel can grow. And you know, that would be really nice if my channel will grow. Anyway, let's move on to the review. So for everyone who is at least a little bit into skincare, you've been probably hearing about Paula's Choice brands a lot, and especially right now, because literally, I don't know if it's just me and my algorithm, but every time I'm going on YouTube, the first advert is Paula's Choice, and it's actually this toner. And this actually made me buy this product. I mean, well, actually, I was buying a sunscreen on Cool Beauty, and I just had to purchase something else in order to have a free shipping. So I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna try this because I'm seeing this everywhere and I'm hearing such a good opinion about this product. And I bought the small one because the big bottle, the regular size, is a bit pricey for me, and I didn't feel comfortable with spending that much money on product that I never tried before. And so I bought this travel version, which was actually a great decision because this month I've been traveling to Greece, and so I was able to take this with me and use it throughout my whole journey, and believe me, it worked so well. So first thing first, Paula's Choice brand, it's not as cheap as The Ordinary is, although it's not as pricey as some other skincare brands can be. I would say that this is a sweet middle, but the products are so good, the quality and everything is just amazing. And this exfoliate is, I think, the most popular product from the brand. And oh my god, guys, so basically this is a 2% BHA liquid. BHA is basically salicylic acid, and salicylic acid has so many benefits to your skin, and I've been saying about salicylic acid for a long time because I love my salicylic acid, and I've been using it for around a year now, and I'm using it in a form of toner, cleanser, and also the peeling solution, which is AHA plus BHA, and this is the one from The Ordinary. And currently I'm also using one from the Korean skincare brand. So AHA, BHA, I'm obsessed. I love it, okay? So the difference between BHA and AHA, BHA is salicylic acid, which goes deep into your skin, and AHA is a glycolic acid, which works more on the surface of your skin. It's not going as deep into your skin as the BHA is. Salicylic acid is known for hydrating your skin, making fine lines and wrinkles less visible, and also improving firmness, skin tone, and texture. It's also great if you're fighting with acne, acne scars, large pores, and blackheads. So basically, it is so multi-purpose that we should all use it at some point. And this mini little product worked so well for me because as I said, when I went away, when I was using it at home, I didn't see that much of a result, I would say, but it was mainly because I've been using the peeling solution before. But then when I went on a holiday, I've spent so many hours in a train and in the airplane, and I was wearing the face mask, okay? And I had just one face mask, which is my bad. I should have more and just changing it, but I didn't, okay? And so when I arrived to Greece, I went to the bathroom, I look in the mirror, and I was just like, that's a nightmare, okay? I had so many blocked pores, so many small little pimples, and I just felt like my skin looks so disgusting. So immediately I went for this exfoliate, and the day after I woke up and most of it were gone, which is amazing. And I've been using it throughout the whole trip, and I haven't got any new pimple, even though I was on the sun. Of course, while you're using any sort of acids, either it's BHA, AHA, or basically, even if you're not using acids, you need to use your sunscreen, and sunscreen is the key to happy, healthy, and beautiful skin. So remember about using a sunscreen every single morning and also throughout the day, every 2 to 3 hours if you are out on the sun. And when I went back home, it was the same exact story. I look at the mirror and then I had a bunch of pimples again. And I went for this thing again, and the next day it was mostly gone. And now my work requires me to wear a face mask, and I'm not wearing a face mask every single day as I'm not working in that place every day. Although when I do, something that I always go for after I finish my work and I go home, I clean my face and I'm using this little guy. And especially right now when we're wearing face mask for so many hours throughout the day, getting clogged pores and pimples around this area is as easy as it never was, you know? And also it works magic for my pores around here and also for my blackheads. I feel like they are way less visible, and also my skin texture is just so much better. I don't want to touch my face because, you know, it's a bit gross, but yeah, it's really nice when you can imagine when I touch it. It's nice. You can use this product in two ways, and this is all up to you. You can either use a cotton pad or you can do it with your hands. And as you know, I'm not really into cotton pads, so I'm just putting this product onto my hands. I rub it and then I just gently press it all over my face and also around my neck, because this is also the area where I'm getting breakouts. And in general, like, don't forget about your neck, okay? She's also part of your face, okay? So don't leave her alone. It is designed strictly for combination and oily skin. So if you have a sensitive skin, I feel like this product might be too much for you. And in that case, I will go either for lactic acid or just glycolic acid. But if you have sensitive skin and the possibility of getting so many clogged pores and pimples is a bit less, so yeah, it is strictly designed for people like me with shiny, oily, and problematic skin, which probably if you're watching this video, you can relate, right? It is problematic, I know. They're saying that it helps with breakouts, blackheads, pores, and redness. And the main ingredients is salicylic acid, which is BHA in that case, it is 2%, and also a green tea. And to be fair, salicylic acid is the greatest exfoliant of all, because if you're using the physical peelings, they are so nasty, because actually you're just spreading the bacteria all over your face, while with this one, you just gently press it all over your face and your face is nice and exfoliate and youthful and better and cleaner, and you know, it's just great and amazing. So when it comes to pricing, this small bottle is only £10, which I feel like is pretty fair, because if you look at the ordinary products, for example, they are usually in that size. Obviously the glycolic acid toner is way bigger, but this is so strong, and this you don't really need to use every single day. I mean, they saying that you should use it once every second day in the beginning, and then you should use it even to twice a day, but I found it a little bit too much for my skin, particularly if I'm just living my normal life. So I'm using it every single night when I'm wearing a face mask at work, and then in general I will just use it 3 to 4 times a week, mainly because my cleanser has also some salicylic acid, and I'm also using the peeling solution once or twice a week, so I don't feel like I need to use it every single day, either twice a day. Although if this is the only salicylic acid product you use in your skincare routine, then yes, probably using it once to twice a day will be necessary. And then the regular size of this product is £45, which, man, is a lot, because as much as I love skincare and I love all those products, £45 for a toner, it's a lot. Obviously you can use it probably for like 6 months, and you can actually have it open to up to 12 months, which is great, but yeah, £45 is it's a lot, but it's worth it because this product really works well. Obviously this video is not sponsored, I forgot to say. Maybe it might sound like it's sponsored, although it is not. It's not sponsored, believe me. I mean, I wish, but it's not. So if you have that money, this will be money well spent. If you don't, there are so many different products with salicylic acid inside that you can use. For example, peeling solution from The Ordinary. And yeah, I feel like that's it what I wanted to say about this product. I feel like I'm talking forever. Anyway, overall, I will give this product a good 7 out of 10. I will give it 10 out of 10, but because of the price, I feel like, you know, 7 is a really fair rate. Anyway, if you like this video, don't forget to leave the likes and subscribe to my channel. You can also check out my Instagram because I post a lot there, like at least once to twice a week. And yeah, thank you so much for watching again. If you have any concerns or question, or tell me how's your experience, please do it all down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!